Anquan Boldin and Todd Haley get into it on the sideline.
Let me tell you, Todd Haley, the offensive coordinator, he's not a guy who